Hello friends, a very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss about the International Yoga Day, which is observed worldwide every year on 21st June. And in this year, it would be tomorrow on Sunday, and it would be the 6th International Yoga Day. The word yoga is derived from Sanskrit, which means to join or to unite. This day is very important for us as Indians because there are many reasons for it. Firstly, because this day was suggested by the Indian Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi in the United Nations General Assembly in 2014. Yoga is a physical, mental and spiritual practice which originated in India, and the Indian saints and preachers have been advising people about the benefits of yoga since centuries back. And now the whole world has started realizing the benefits that yoga has on the mind, heart, physical and mental health of our body. So it's time again to pay tribute and to be proud of our great ancient Indian culture. Now the thing is that why International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June only? Because this is the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere and shares a special significance in many parts of the world. This year, it would be celebrated on a digital platform because of the COVID-19 pandemic, and maybe the Prime Minister also would attend the event digitally. Theme of the International Yoga Day is Yoga at Home and Yoga with Family. This theme is declared by the Ministry of Ayush India. Now, let's have a look at the benefits of yoga. Yoga is a safe, easy and healthy way to get fit for the whole life. It regularizes the connection between mind, body and soul. It removes depression and helps us to live peacefully, thereby improving our intellectual health. It's beneficial for the people of all age groups. So let's do yoga at home and with our family this yoga day. Thanks a lot.